Terminator. Samurai showdown. Our boats are facing each other's back, so it's like we just pass each other and met with swords. Yeah, looks like I need the boat. Get to the other side, I could just probably walk there, go in a straight line. Follow the rail line. Yep, just follow the rail line. Yeah, it's a guard post. Ignore it. Hold position.
Big shot!
Nan's got a few dinks on her, but she's alright. And they're none the wiser. Just take the Jeep and go. No? Okay. Alright, Rambo. I know you're thinking about it. Crossroads. Okay. Oh wait, that's the safe house. Got smoke. Let's set up our tent and get ready to rock and roll. Heavily fortified area. I don't see any people yet. Odd. Hold position. Please do not rush forward. Take her on the sides. Dude, don't fall for it. Hate it when you move up this fast. I got a body. Oh, it's Frank. I'm guessing primary target. Yeah, it's right below us.
Give us a fuse. Jam the light now. Okay, let's hide over there.
Well, at least the missions in this are straightforward. I like in Grand Theft Auto, it's like, you gotta do this, then you do that, then do that, then do that. Then you do 15 different things before a mission's complete.
Here goes nothing.
Watch the explosion.
Better be here for me, epoxy arse licker.
Okay, we have massive incoming. Not falling in front.
Try, cover my stupid bad spot grenade!
Campsite, would you like to save in the middle of a firefight? Sure. Okay. I like Marty's approach to combat better. He came in with like a fucking LMG. he knows what's up. Hey Frank, how's your shoddy? This guy likes it up close and personal.
Can't believe they lost him.
What's your expense? Those guys are thick as molasses.
Wanna go help?
It's their mistake, let them sort it. Besides, we gotta hold our post. Block might come this way.
History asks if he does.
There's the way out. Another way out of this piss poor country.
All right, you're okay. No wounds, no cuts. You're good. Ammo's good. Weapons clean, and one bloody killer loose, but he ain't met you. And that's where the party ends, right? Goddamn right. Goddamn right. Let's do this. Let's do this. Where are you? Where are you?
Just go, man. Just let him go. Wise choice. Don't give away your position. If you're gonna build a rail line, just at least at the minimum, just keep the lines clear. It's too hard to ask with some people. This is like a highway through this country, but because trees are there all about us, really kind of hard to navigate through. And I'm sorry for my voice. It's like a cold in my throat that I'm experiencing, and it's kind of messy with my vocal cords here. But I'm at the end of the session anyway, so guess I'll just leave it here and wait for Time Warner to fix or finish the maintenance or whatever the hell they're doing on the router. So, see you in a bit.